Ever heard of the battle at Flores Azores? No? Well, buckle up, history buffs. It's 1591. England and Spain are at war. Both sides are eyeing a treasure fleet. Meet Sir Richard Grenville, a British hero who fought valiantly but lost his ship, the Revenge. Result? Spain kept their treasure, but both nations were left licking their wounds. Did it change the world? Kinda. It was a chapter in the rise of British naval power. Want more bite-sized history? Hit that subscribe button now.